Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Room for the cross. Good defending. The lineup here for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Clément Longley starts with Raphaël Varane in central defence. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappé. A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Clément Longley
starts with Raphaël Varane in central defence.
And in attack, there are three forwards today.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Shots on here. Superb goalkeeping from Hugo Lloris.
I don't think another keeper in world football has got better reflexes than the Frenchman.
In goes the corner. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. A really probing run from Paul Pogba.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Griezmann. Mbappe.
Mbappe! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Lucas Hernandez. Griezmann. Pogba. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. N'Golo Kanté. Trying to find an opportunity. Here's Kingsley Coman. Coman.
Opportunity to take the lead. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Taking the touch for a short corner now. Conte. Raphaël Varane. Dembele. Conte.
He could cross it now.
Here's Conte. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
Coman,
he's won it back, easily.
Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, and we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele, wonderful young prospects.
Mbappe! Great defending with the block.
Griezmann. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Lucas Hernandez.
Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Good vision.
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Struck the post here.
Griezmann. Coman. Patiently building up.
Mbappe.
can put them in front here,
and it's in for the goal.
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? Oh.
In behind the defenders.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Hernandez.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
Mbappe.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Conte. Conte.
Intercepted here.
Griezmann. Coman. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Given away by Kingsley Coman.
Pogba. Conte. Coman. Griezmann.
That's good passing, probing.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Conte. Griezmann. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Coman. Here's Paul Pogba.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Griezmann. And France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
Read that well with the interception.
Griezmann.
Dembele!
That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact.
Here's Pavard. Dembele.
Pogba.
2 more minutes to be played then, added time.
Griezmann. Mbappe.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Wow, well, that was an intense first half, I think the right word is, Alan, because very hard to make openings, let alone score.
Yeah, I mean, one of those...
Ball rolling here for the second half with France in front.
He's got possession back for his team.
And here's put really in the clear now, in on goal.
And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. And today of all days, they've been superb.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Saw the direction of the pass.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. We've seen some lovely football. Key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them messing it up.
Coman.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Oh, I could have made more of that, but it's only a goal kick.
Dembele. Well, they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Dembele.
Good support running on either side. Griezmann. The shot gets blocked. Couldn't keep it.
Conte.
Griezmann. Kept out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
In from Antoine Griezmann.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Coman.
Well, that's a naughty one.
Well, will this change it? He's got sent off. Everything seemed to be under their control, but now they've given the opposition a chance to get back into this.
Well, his teammates will not be thanking him at the end of this game, because they've got to work doubly hard now to try and hold on to this lead.
Pogba.
Set up to play on the break now.
Griezmann. Mbappe. Dembele.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still countering here. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Mbappe. Dembele.
On to Griezmann. Pogba. They've opened them up here. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in?
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered, because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
Here's Hernandez. Now they can switch the play here. Dembele.
Now he wants to take them on. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
Mbappe. Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
Chance to work it from the flanks.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Griezmann.
Good tackle.
Rafael Varane. Dembele.
Mbappe.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet.
Griezmann. Oh, that's great defending.
A big game today with 3 points needed to get the title, but they've made it a formality. It's been fantastic.
Oh, they've looked like champions from start to finish. Worthy champions.
Griezmann.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders.
That's a tremendous piece of play.
Pogba! He has come to the rescue this time.
Break quickly when they get possession. Griezmann. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch.
It's about finding the right pass now.
Dembele.
Griezmann.
Conte.
Now Paul Pogba.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. Looting the ball here, Ousmane Dembele.
Griezmann.
Pogba.
Dembele. Dembele. We've got two added minutes. They've become past masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing's sake, do you?
With good vision. Coman. Oh, an important interception, that.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
Hi everybody, welcome to Anfield. The setting is spectacular, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Promising build-up until that challenge. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Roberto Firmino in midfield. And it's good to see. What a chance to take the lead! And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. That'll be a corner for France. Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. Wijnaldum. Ball back with France. Mbappe. Conte. Griezmann. Stolen the ball in the attacking third, too. Coman. No trouble for Alisson. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho. Mohamed Salah. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Must take the lead here.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Coman. So easy in possession. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Mbappe.
is still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Gomez. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Conte.
Coman.
Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error.
Liverpool will get the throw. Robertson.
Roberto Firmino.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Now Sadio Mane.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Mbappe.
Pogba.
Conte. Here's Kingsley Coman. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Mohamed Salah.
Fabinho.
The opposition read the back heel.
Forward momentum is with France here.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
And it's Pogba.
He's way off target.
Dembele.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him.
Conte.
Griezmann.
On to Kingsley Coman.
Griezmann!
I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner.
And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Still countering here. Really in the clear now.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
Conte.
Rafael Varane.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Hernandez.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Mane's passing behind. Mane! Well, they've stolen a goal here. Much of the game they've been defending, but they've defended well, and this is the bonus, really. They've broken upfield, and they've broken through with the first goal of the match.
Griezmann. This does look promising. This might be an opportunity to get level. No, oh, he's messed up the chance.
Oh, he's fluffed his lines, he's lost his composure. Liverpool trailing on the possession side of things. They've done so well, they've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted, the game plan is working perfectly.
Griezmann
read the play well.
Mohamed Salah.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here... And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Pogba. Good interception there. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Sadio Mane, he's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. The player thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. N'Golo Kanté, Pogba. Now Benjamin Pavard. Players up in support if he needs them. Mbappe.
And this could bring them level.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
It's Mane. That's how to tackle. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Threading it through. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Now Benjamin Pavard. Coman. Tries the shot here. Good save by the keeper. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Pogba. Mbappe. Coman. Oh, it's a goal for France. Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
So away we go at 1-1. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. It's Sadio Mane. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. That'll be a throw for France. Pogba. Mbappe. Griezmann. That's cut out. It's Mane.
Good vision from Mane.
One-on-one with the keeper. Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. Conte. Mbappe. Griezmann. Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yep, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Firmino! It's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition who were dominating the match. But the team have...
Made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
We've
we've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch.
Conte.
Number 23, Shakiri. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Jordan Henderson.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Van Dijk. Fabinho. Joe Gomez. The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, they're determined to make a game of it, and I think it needed to be done.
Conte. I like the look about Liverpool today. There haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked vulnerable, and the win that they deserve should soon be claimed.
A chance for the equaliser, and there it is!
Well, I'm not sure I could have seen that coming, but it's game on now. Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Henderson. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. Pogba. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
The cop on its feet, trying to suck the ball into the net, as they famously have done down the years. Will it work today?
Mbappe. Mbappe. Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. Is Wijnaldum.
Liverpool brimful of determination here, knowing that in the time that remains they can still...
It's a foul, it's got to be a free kick.
Yeah, no doubt about it, he's going to go for goal here.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter really for this lad with his talent.
That's a fine shot, an even better save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Final whistle, and it's finished level here. Well, it's not a... Anfield is the venue. The weather is set perfect. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Roberto Firmino. Good football between these two. Nice passing. That's cut out.
This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence.
Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Roberto Firmino in midfield.
And they've gone with two up front today. Intercepted well. Salah!
Got hand onto it, the keeper.
A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield.
And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards.
And it's now with Liverpool.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to find an opening on this. Tries the shot.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Griezmann.
This could be promising.
Conte. Griezmann. Into the attacking third. Coman. Griezmann. Mbappe.
He has to be very quick.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Griezmann. Mbappe.
That's good passing. Probing.
Mbappe.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
They could go in front here.
How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
But they want to do the short corner here.
Coman. Raphael Varane
made a quick interception.
Fabinho. Now Sadio Mane.
Roberto Firmino
chasing the lead here, Liverpool, and they're playing well enough to get it.
A great chance to go in front.
Superb goalkeeping from Hugo Lloris.
I don't think another keeper in world football has got better reflexes than the Frenchman.
He's gone for the punch, it's a good one.
Mbappe. Here's Kingsley Coman. Hernandez. Raphael Varane. Conte. Pogba. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Coman! It's an excellent way to open the scoring here.
Well, that's livened the crowd up, no doubt about that. Well, it was a decent move and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
That's good for France, they've got this lead. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Nice return pass.
Passed him as though he wasn't there.
It's Sadio Mane. Looting the ball here, Ousmane Dembele. Great ball.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Mohamed Salah.
Roberto Firmino! What a game! A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level.
Talk about rolling up the sleeves at the kickoff, metaphorically rather than literally, but they've got themselves a goal very quickly.
They have. I don't know where the opposition was just switching off there, but it's made more of a game of it now.
Coman. Hernandez. It's Salah now. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's good attacking play, this, from them. Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Well, Paul Pogba, he's a man for the big occasion.
Griezmann.
Pushed back out into play. Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility that, really superb.
The short route here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Now he can cross it. Conte.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Now he wants to take them on. Coman!
He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one. And it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL. But the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Griezmann.
Lucas Hernandez. Pleasing on the eye and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Mohamed Salah.
Mistake by Mane with the ball.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. And they've cut it out. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Here's Wijnaldum.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep.
Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
It's the start now of the second half. Holding it up nicely. Dembele. Tackled well there. Mbappe. Griezmann. And here's Paul Pogba.
Oh, an important interception that.
Mohamed Salah. Now with Mane. Mohamed Salah.
Read the intentions.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Mbappe. Slipped through. Griezmann.
Looked to find the corner, but only found the photographers behind the goal.
Yeah, nowhere near hitting the target there.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Taking on the defenders. We could get a cross in here. Conte. Made the tackle. Few possibilities for Liverpool in this attack. It's a quick break.
Great shot off the bar and in.
Well, it's always this. Spectacular sight when it cannons in off the crossbar. Keeper, no chance.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Rafael Varane.
Pogba. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Goal! Off the post and in.
Yeah.
they have hit back here, and undoubtedly there are two teams in this game.
Oh, without question, that reaction really has made a game of this now.
Liverpool behind. Blocked off the pass there. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Fabinho. It's Salah now. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane. Mane! Very good stop here. Corner now for Liverpool. We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Van Dijk. Still 20 minutes to go.
The Liverpool fans didn't expect to be in this position, urging their team on to an equaliser.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Yeah, listen to that, the crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
France have a free kick. Taken very short. Griezmann can't get past him. Strong tackle. Fabinho on the move and able to cut out the pass. Not looking too good for Liverpool in this situation. Late on now.
There's no doubt they haven't hit the heights that they normally do so far.
Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options.
Ben Yedder! It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Well, here comes the corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Conte. Coming really deep. As a forward to get on the ball, his teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Where are Liverpool going to get an equaliser from? Maybe through the volume of their support. It's tremendous.
Well, the cops swaying, the flags and the banners are out here in encouragement to their players.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Roberto Firmino. Jorginho, Salah! The goal that brings Liverpool level.
You cannot deny them that.
Late on for Liverpool. Level for Liverpool.
Well, they just wouldn't lie down. I think they deserved that.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. Here's Conte. Free kick here for France. Now the referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick, not a booking.
Yeah, this ref does tend to give players the benefit of the doubt. He's done so there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Time is ticking away here. 4 minutes to go.
Well, Anfield is aglow here. The atmosphere is wonderful, and they're urging the team on to get this goal that will surely win it.
Here's Hernandez. Dembele. Now, can he take them on? Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Ben Yedder! Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
The fourth official has indicated
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes of added time.
Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Couldn't hold on to it. Mo Salah. You've got to hand it to Liverpool. No team could do more in the pursuit of a winning goal without actually getting it.
That's it. Level pegging between the two teams. And it's finished all square.
This is turning out to be a fantastic contest. Two teams so well matched, a draw, and it's level in the table too.
Well, it's wonderful for us, isn't it, as neutral observers. Not quite so for the two sets of players, but makes for great viewing.
We are at Anfield. It's a super night for football. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football, and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Striding forward, purposefully. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back.
Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Roberto Firmino in midfield.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
That's good for France. They've got this lead.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Slip past his marker.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Firmino! He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Conte.
Hernandez. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
Griezmann. Pogba.
Played back.
Conte. Forward momentum is with France here.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Coman.
Intercepted well.
Now Sadio Mane. Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
He's won it back easily. Coman, good clean tackle. He's got possession back for his team. He could take them on here. Coman. Dembele! They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
I do love to see these volleys in slow motion, because it just hones in on the technique that's necessary. Lovely finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jerdan Shaqiri. It's Mane. Sadio Mane. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the screen.
Out in front of goal. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Mbappe, Coman, Griezmann. It's a shot. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter really for this lad with his talent.
Corner swung in. Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad. Well, his technique is perfect.
Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
Well, we're underway again. And you just wonder how many more they can get today. For Liverpool, then, the wait continues. They haven't been champions of England since 1990. Of course, prior to that, they were the bosses. Come on! Was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Here it is again, Griezmann's goal. Taking a touch for a short corner now. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away. Mbappe. And he's trying to get it away. Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Salah, saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, you can't knock these fans for the noise they're making inside this stadium.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession, they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leader so far.
It's not often the Liverpool fans turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
Fabinho, Jerdan Shaqiri, Mohamed Salah, it's Mane. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Just to go back to Liverpool, we have to break off. And the fact that they haven't been champions of England since 1990, can you see that changing?
Well, it's going to be difficult with the competition, but they're being managed shrewdly, I think. The team is getting better, you could argue.
Wijnaldum. Neatly intercepted. Can really get at the opposition here. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Fabinho. Here's Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And Sadio Mane. Now Wijnaldum. Mane. Well, out he's come. And
pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Griezmann. The build-up is patient. Pogba. Griezmann! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes.
Here he is, the man with the German name, born in France, very much a French international, but so much of his life spent in Spain, and maybe that's why he's such a good...
Substitution for France.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time.
To be replaced by number 18, Benjamin Mendy.
Jerdan Shaqiri. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Mendy. Dembele.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Griezmann. Mbappe. Have a little backheel. Really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
He's gone behind for a France corner. He's looking for the cross. Coman. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Roberto Firmino. Alexander Arnold. Jerdan Shaqiri saw that coming and intercepted. Benjamin Mendy. Conte. That may well be an advantage for France here. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Free kick for France, and no disputing it. He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident, and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
Griezmann.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them. Pogba trying to put his teammate in.
Roberto Firmino.
Blocked off the pass there. Griezmann. Going forward well.
Coman. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
That's the shoot! Now that's a great block.
It's Mane. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
France get the throw. Liverpool take over possession again.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Mbappe.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Given away by Kingsley Coman. Jerdan Shaqiri. Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Good play, one-on-one.
He had to go for that and take the risks, but he's got away with the ball and no penalty. Given possession away here. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Brilliant play. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him.
Wijnaldum.
Well, when they did, good vision here.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Well, this could lead to a goal if he loses the ball.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play.
Badly timed tackle, he'll be booked for that.
Liverpool with a yellow card to their name in that play.
Yeah, I don't think you can argue with that at all.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Wijnaldum.
It's Salah now. Threading it through.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Salah! Very close in. And very close to the target, perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Play back to Lloris. Here's Conte.
Pogba. Matuidi. Ben Yedder.
Conte.
Usman.
Can he set himself now? He's in the clear. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Ben Yedder. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Mbappe. Strong tackle. And he's felt the force of it.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
shake, shake my body.